If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again.
Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are NewsWatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Well, it's that time of year again, time to celebrate, and we're going to be celebrating all weekend long. It's Cinco de Mayo at Los Amigos. Look at these fantastic pictures, and they're going to have the party going from Thursday night all the way through Sunday. You got to get to Los Amigos up in Union Township. Now let's take a look at these pictures and check it out. Now, wasn't that something? Hey, you got to get there. It's Cinco de Mayo. You're going to have a good time. That's our top story. Now, we're going to take a break. We'll be right back after these messages.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program was provided through funding from Coney Island, Coney Island Downtown in downtown Newcastle, a Newcastle tradition. NewsWatch rolling on, the New Bedford Garden Club flower and plant sale will be 9 a.m. hanging baskets, flats, and flowers, miscellaneous plants. It will be at TikTok Route 422 at the state line, just after you go past St. James and over there by Villa Maria, just at the state line. Get your stuff. They're starting at 9 and it'll go till whenever. Now, we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after these messages.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are NewsWatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello and welcome to NewsWatch, and this is an announcement about a new friend on NCTV 45. Yes, the CB Gallery, Chip Barletto, has a beautiful gallery right here inside of the Majestic, and it's dedicated to steel. Yes, once a large steel producer in the United States, and it has many art-type aspects. Now, Chip is in constant motion with the gallery as they are putting together some great pictures and some other great things that will be changing constantly, and this is something to look forward to. Aside from them having hours, okay, to view exhibits, and they're located, for those of you that want to know, 134 North Mercer Street, Studio 128, okay, and their phone number is 724-674-3975. Aside from that, there is a beautiful type experience coming up. Cordially invited to the opening of the and celebration of CB Gallery and Museum, The Art of Steel, an evening of creation, art, music, performance together as we celebrate the steel worker and the steel companies from which the backbone of America was formed. Saturday, May 18th, 7 p.m., right here in the beautiful Cascade, beautiful, majestic Castleton. And I wanted to mention everything that they have as the phone number, once again, 724-674-3975. It is the Majestic Castleton and CB Gallery, The Art of Steel. Make sure that you check it out. We're going to take this break. We'll be right back. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots.
your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania.
Welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner, and let's get to hockey. Your Saturday games look like this: the Blue Jackets at the Bruins and the Avalanche at the Sharks. Now in Major League Baseball, and your Saturday will feature your Battling Buccos. They're at home against the Athletics. The Indians up on the reservation taking on the Mariners. And elsewhere in the majors, the Twins are at the Yankees. The Royals are at the Tigers. The Red Sox, they're at the White Sox, while the Mets are at the Brewers. The Dodgers are at the Padres, and the Cardinals are at the Cubs. Your later games feature the Braves at the Marlins, Tampa Bay at the Orioles, Nationals at the Phillies, Astros at the Angels, and the Giants, they're at the Reds, while the Blue Jays take on the Rangers, and the Diamondbacks entertain the Rockies. Over in the NBA, and things starting to get interesting, Saturday, the Warriors, they're at the Rockets. Now, go to Cedars, enjoy the food, and take in the games. Get a nice cold beverage and relax. And have a great time. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. We're going to take this time out. We'll be right back after these messages. Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Bang the USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911. Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens, and many challenging shots. Your crowd will applaud. A short drive from Butler, Sharon, Pittsburgh, Elwood, and Youngstown. It's Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365. Good morning and welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather. And, I don't know what to say. The cloudy, overcast, rainy look is getting old, and after last night's cloudy low of 50 with that rain scattered about, how is your Saturday looking? Well, as you look at local radar, you see all kind of rain off to the west, and you see it off to the north and west on the national scene. So your Saturday, cloudy, 65, chance of rain is 40%. So you're going to be dancing through the raindrops, and as the day goes on, it just gets worse. Cloudy, low of 50, chance of rain, 70%. Now, Sunday, mostly cloudy, 67, chance of rain, is in there, 30%, but it's going to be cloudy. It's going to look rather dismal. Sunday, partly cloudy and 46 Sunday night. And then as you get into Monday, mostly sunny, 71. Monday night, partly cloudy with a low of 50. Tuesday, mostly sunny and 75. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 55. As your Wednesday comes around, mostly cloudy, 72, 40% chance of rain. And then as you get to Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, 55, chance of rain is 60%. And Thursday, cloudy, 69, chance of rain, 60%. Now, that was Lawrence County 45 weather. And we're just dancing between the raindrops. This will end sometime. Now, we're going to take a break and hear from these great sponsors who keep community television on the air for you. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Nico & Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, made in the USA, 42-inch to 54-inch cut. Batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko & Sons, 724-652-6911.